I talk, but guess what? I back it up.
They know who's running the game, so any chance they get, they mention my name. The whole roster wants a piece. And the whole roster will get a piece.
Introducing the notorious one, Conor
era starts now.
In my eyes, Jose's gone running. If he wants to come back, he can come back, but I swear to God, his day will come.
All right, start of round one. Jose Aldo versus Conor McGregor. Here we go. Whoa! He knocks out Jose Aldo.
Has always wanted to be a multiple division world champion.
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get them two belts, take out two divisions. If anyone can do it, it's me.
You're blessed that I chose you. You're blessed that I chose to whoop your ass next.
Champion.
I dreamed into reality. Oh, that looks good. That looks good. God bless.
Well, most people believe Conor McGregor's next fight. But against whom? That's the question.
He's got 10 wins in a row. He's the obvious choice for the next challenger.
Conor McGregor versus Tony Ferguson. That's the most relevant.
Conor McGregor, Tony Ferguson. Let's unify these belts and give the fans the fight they want to see.
Where you at, McNugget?
Let's go.